I think we just kill the bleak warg, pull the boss into the trap. I guess I'm falling down. This is my home now. Oh, I thought that was cooled down because of how it was colored. Can I stop this, Oh, it resisted anyway. I didn't know if it was a magic channel and you could cancel that with Menpet or not. It'd be kind of cool if it was. Okay, so we can take three guys fairly comfortably. So we'll just do one like this. Piggy will attack this one. I'll just do it one at a time. Take this time to heal Biggie. It's kind of awkward spot to be in, Piggy. I guess I should have... Oh, wait, now I still have 5 seconds left on this. We're good anyway. It wasn't too scary. I still had 150 health, my potions, or target dummy if I wanted to. Ooh, spooky. Wait, this is a 6% drop? Why? It's only a 3-stam lantern. I'll take it, because it looks cool, probably. Only 2.2, I should be fine just to start this fight with low mana. Okay, I'm glad my death log is finally announcing correctly. Set it to 18 a while ago, but it kept popping up like 8s and stuff up here. 163 hit. That's pretty high, but behold the power of my healing. Oof. Oh, we got the bad one. I wanted the other one. At least has some agility on it, which would have been pretty nice. But what you gonna do? Smack a rat. I can heal through that, technically speaking.
Oh.
That is actually on the same cooldown as my target dummy and my inner recombobulator. I do not like these potions. I did not know that. It heals for 300, that's not terrible. So close. $48.75. Less than the previous guy. Also, I'm sad because I am so close to leveling and I need to level for my pig to level. Because I want to fight this guy first. This is a rare. That cleaved to me all the way over here. What the heck? Come on. I don't think that rare drops anything useful for me. Okay, how much does this heal for? Any day now? It's not gonna show me, is it? Take out the lower level one first. Okay, that should be good enough. Maybe. close. I don't know what Howling Rage does, but that's no for me. And we'll just slowly do it like this. Keep it slow. Gain 12 health, I think. Okay, there we go. Nature damage every 6 seconds. Looks to be a short range cast. We should be able to out heal this pretty easily. Okay, we'll give it a heal. Pig resisted the spit, that's good. Okay, now we'll pull back a little bit.
Who dares interfere with the sons of Aragal?
What? I don't have any more training points? I thought my pet got some every few levels. No. Oh, the I do not remember the name of it. Rockdalash or Rockdalar? Was it Rockdalar? I forgot these things had some weird health sharing. Oh, here we go. Control. Use dark magic to heal an ally for 200. Okay. Steady. Give our pet a heal now. I think we'll heal twice in a row here. This is my aggro add-on right here. When it's purple, it means my pet has full threat. When it's yellow or orange, it means I'm getting close to pulling threat, and then when it's red, I have threat. I don't think Piggy will survive the rest of this, but we'll still try to heal it, see what happens. There we go. Yeah, I just use Plater for aggro. Hey, that's pretty good.
You too shall serve.
Oops.
Release your rage. Your rage. Release your rage.
We did it, and we got a meteor shard, which I don't need.